Hello, everyone. So I'm fixing my nose ring because sometimes, every day since I got my nose ring, I clean the inside of my nose. I mean, of course, you're supposed to clean it before you have a nose ring, but I think that us nose ring people have cleaner inside noses, no boogers or anything, because we have a piercing. And so you can go like this, push it up. See how it really goes through my nose? Or you can push it down, you know? And I clean it with alcohol. I'm removing my eyeliner, showing you guys with the Ultra Blend from Lush. So I'm gonna let it set for a few minutes. Cut and swipe here. I'll be right back though. I have to pee. So I'm gonna leave you for a second. You here? back. So, okay, I'll show you how I take my makeup off. I double and triple cleanse my face. So I go once over my eyelid. These are the Glamnetic lashes, so then I put my hair up and wash my face. It's a brown eyeliner. Very sticky. Everywhere. I got it all the liner off my eyelids. And I'm gonna rinse and be right back. This is I already showed you guys this before. This is the Ultra Blend Lush Cleanser. Thanks. Ran back in the hallway of the house to show you the CeraVe. I love these CeraVe makeup wipes. They have ceramides, removes dirt, oil, and waterproof mascara. removed my eyeliner by Glamnetic really well. Gentle on skin, non-drying, water, even removes waterproof mascara. Fragrance-free. Has niacinamide, ceramide, phospholipids, and a lot of good ingredients for your skin there. So, you would definitely love those. So, I'm gonna go in with my. So, I love the CeraVe line. I also like Cetaphil. Cetaphil was recommended to me by my Indian dermatologist. She's a girl. So, that is the CeraVe micellar water. Hydrating micellar water you can use as a toner on your skin after you wash, or you can use to remove your makeup. So, actually they're telling me to use cotton pads, saturated cotton pad. Yeah, I had the Q-tips. I like Q-tips because, like, you can go like this and get away at the base there. The Q-tip and get everything. So. Triple cleanse after wearing makeup so I don't break out. I don't break out anyway, but it's just good to do. Learn this from my Asian friends, like Chinese, Japanese. Keep the skin fresh. Nice. Ready to absorb it. That is. So this micellar water has niacinamide that helps calm your skin. It is fragrance-free, non-comedogenic, won't clog pores. Has cholesterol in there, it's good for skin, and phospholipids like phytophenazine and glycerin help hydrate your skin. You don't have to, yeah, I love the ceramides in here. Ceramides are great for your skin, so you don't have to rinse this off after using. I'm gonna get some cotton pads. In a minute, I'm gonna take my curl oil from GNC. That is so good for everything. My doctor did not tell me to take this or anything. I just like vitamins. Shake this up. Squirt some on the cotton pad. So, got my cotton pad. Covered in the formula. Actually, hold it for a few minutes. Like they tell you to. But a few seconds. Not long. And then I rub my eye and it takes off any extra. That's why it's good to double and triple cleanse so you get all, so you get everything there. There we go. Getting everything. like for it all to be off. And then I go in the corners too of my eye. That. Just a little, you know, don't go in your eyeball. Go on the outside where you see. Makeup gathered there. So, you guys are just gonna be here with me for a minute and longer. I'm just gonna leave it on again because I heard my door ring. Hold on. So I'll be back. I'm gonna see. Okay. Go in the closet. Check after. It was UPS. Alrighty. So I put my things in the closet. And now I'm back to you. I went to the bathroom to get skincare item. One of my new favorites. I hope you can see. Yeah, you can see it now when I move it over here. Pacifica Vegan Collagen Hydrating Milk Tonic. This stuff is amazing. When I first got it, and I ordered from them online, buy from them in the store, but you know, it seems like the items in the store are usually limited, but now I've seen more from them, and I love that. So, when I first saw this, I love the bottle. It is so cute. It has like a mirror glass thing going on in the bottom here. And turn it like that. It's just the cutest bottle ever. So it looks good on my vanity. And oh, it says here, after cleansing, apply with fresh cotton to your skin in a circular motion. I don't use a cotton pad to do this. I prefer to just wash my face and go in with it with my hand and spare a cotton pad because, you know, I try to save, be as green as possible. You know, not totally. I'm not vegan either, and neither is anyone I know. Most people I know are not vegan, but yeah, I know some vegan Indian Hindus and some vegetarians, but you know. Anyways, I just wanted to tell you guys, if you are into vegan cosmetics like some Indians are, many Indians who are like believing in Hindus are part of Hinduism, since I know many Hindus, and I've dated many Hindus. Not a whole lot of Hindus, of course, but, like, I've dated about, 4 or 5 Hindus, if I make a list, but not that many, and it's just fun to hang out with them. And I've been proposed to, asked for marriage, and so anyways, so many Hindus believe in, like, it's tree worshipping, worshipping a coconut tree, helping to preserve the earth in any way it's possible. So I know that many Hindus on that note are into vegan cosmetics because they want to be as green as possible. But veganism in India is overreported. Not as many people as you would think are vegan. It's just that it's cool to be vegan and vegetarian. So it's overreported. And many people say, oh, you know, there's vegan and vegetarian. No, there's a ton of people who eat meat, including my guy, my Hindu guy. So he likes chicken only, though. Chicken and turkey, usually. But no other meats, no red meat. Anyways, if you're into, I really like this. I feel like my skin looks brighter after using it. More fresh after using it. I use it all on my face after cleansing, and then I go around here with it just a tiny bit. I love the consistency. It's very milky and silky. And you pop it open like this. The top is round. And you pop it like that. And then I struggled at first to learn how to, like, dispense it. So I had flipped it upside down at first, and it was getting weird. But I figured out you just take this part. It has, like, a spill-proof pump, and you press it down. Both fingers, and it'll squirt the product and come right in the center there. It smells great, and then you just put it on your skin. I'll get a little bit out to show you guys. just have to be careful because sometimes if you push too hard, it will actually squirt you. So you don't want to do that. So see how milky and silky it is. So I got it all. That's it all. You see how I keep my nails? Nothing under my nails. Me and my siblings, my sisters, we hate having things under our nails, so you will notice that our hands are, we have one of those UV lights to check for dirt on your hands and stuff, especially since COVID. Anyways, what I do is I rub this on my skin, and I go wherever I want to put it, which is usually everywhere. Oh, I got just a little bit on my dot, but it's okay. It's reusable. Bendy. So, go around. I was with it. It smells so good. So, if you're into like Indian fragrances, you're gonna love the smell of this. Because it's like, I feel like it's the perfect fragrance for Indians. So she did it. She really nailed it. I plan on always using this. I love it so much. It's alcohol free for all skin types. It's milky and see it moving in the container. I think I actually accidentally used too much at first because when I opened it, I was figuring out how to use that squirt thingy on the top. And so at first, it like, see how the top is? At first, it squirted out, you know, like sperm. Squirted out like it was having a climax straight up and straight up in the air, and I don't want her to change the packaging. No, I'm just gonna probably get another one. Buy another one or two to make sure that I get the most out of this. So it smells like that. See there, it's on my forehead. It takes a few minutes to dry. And I love the bottle, so this bottle is so cute. My hands smell like that vegan collagen. You want your skin to be getting enough collagen. Starting in your 20s, I think skin to get enough collagen, because collagen but your skin is gonna be looking good. Skin is gonna be prevent aging early. After using the Viore, I absolutely love it. Like an annoying, clingy guys. So that's my favorite, and I like Neutrogena Serum 2 for skin. It's Neutrogena Hydro Boost Hydrating Serum. But boost hydration for smooth, supple skin all day. Hyaluronic acid, the dermatologist recommended, and I like the hyaluronic hydrolyzed water gel serum too. What I've been doing lately is I layer that, I put that on, sometimes right after I wash my face, sometimes I go straight for the vegan collagen. But, you know, collagen is gonna keep your skin looking nice, you know, preventing wrinkles and so on. So, and like this too, I've been using this for about 5 years, whatever it came out with. Specifically coconut probiotics with real coconut water. And it smells like coconut cream, so I love it. As you see, I also like the Neutrogena 100% daily cleansing. And I like for my face cleanser to not smell this off too much. It smells so good because it doesn't smell like perfume, it just smells like really nice. So, and then I have the Nivea, I have the travel size for plane, and I have the big jar at home. But I leave it home. But I don't know. If I use that, I use it as a moisture mask. I will put it on my face and like moisture mask, just leave it on for like 10 minutes or half an hour. Then I leave it on for a while. Nice. And so, like I was saying about the skincare, I like to do that. And that is awesome. I don't want to get my mic oil, so I don't feel like a heavy cream. And then I'm going to my soap I do not want it for my pillow. Your face is gonna be as clean as your pillow bar, so you want your pillows to be so clean, huh? So it's important. I rest and on my own pillows too, you know. I mean, I've slept on this pillow as well, but, you know. On this pillow, only when I'm clean. Keep myself clean. And, you know, I wash that. Put this in a washer and dryer. Oh no. I have put it in a dryer before. A different one. But I'm not going to do it anymore. It's been better than anything. Because it's real silk. And real silk is way cheaper in India. So.
read it on a really clear iPad. I read it and I go in with my entire level of this. And then I feel like it can stay there. It can stay there. I think that's so amazing. So that's what you can do. And it's Spanish. So that knows most of all the herbal sisters too. And just waiting on how Kristen Carey calls her. Really, really scary. Also has I like her Amla collagen cream. Because it will really prevent infection. As long as you're not pregnant, of course you should use it during pregnancy because it can hurt your baby. Alright, guys, I'll see you later. Bye.